5. We have learned how to solve the questions based on grade. And in this part, we are going to learn another example based on grade. Look here. This is a grade. And the question is, find out any two names of professionals from the adjoining grade and choose the correct alternative. The alternatives are given here. The first, potter and cobbler. Second, teacher and potter. Third, cobbler and worker. And fourth, milkman and doctor. So, you observe the grade carefully and find out which option is correct. In this grade, there are the names of professionals. Look here. The first option is potter and cobbler. Here, the first option is potter and cobbler. Look here. The word potter. But the second name, cobbler. C-O-B-B-L-E. But here doesn't see the letter R. The second option, teacher and potter. The word teacher, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, here, the word teacher, and the second, potter, P-O-T-T-E-R. So, teacher and potter, the correct option, the second option is correct. The third, cobbler and worker. But the word worker doesn't see here. And the fourth option, milkman and doctor. So the fourth option also doesn't see here. So the correct option is second, teacher and potter. तर विद्यार्थी मित्रांनो, दीड सोडवताना प्रश्न काळजीपूर्वक वाचून दिलेलं ग्रीड हे काळजीपूर्वक त्यामधील शब्दांचा अभ्यास करायचा आहे आणि दिलेले ऑप्शन काळजीपूर्वक वाचून ते शब्द त्या ग्रीडमध्ये शोधण्याचा प्रयत्न करायचा आहे. यासाठी खाली आणखी काही ग्रीड दिलेले आहेत ते सोडवा.